Dang it. There we go. Let's start recording there. Okay. Yes, indeed. Where is it? Oh, you're distracting me. Yeah, so yes, quick and easy to sign up. It's free, like I said, at the classic level. And once you become a participant, if you're a streamer and you want to go the extra mile, there's a few things you can do. But yes, for that link, you can join us here on the stream team, play games, talk about Extra Life right here on the official Extra Life for Kids channel. It's great fun here, a great sub-community of our larger community we have here. All right, did just want to stream for Extra Life. Good, excellent. Well, welcome to the stream team and welcome to Extra Life. Fab, you rocks. Excellent. Yes, we are growing quickly here on the stream team. Within the last month, I guess it's been a month, 6 weeks, almost 2 months, maybe. I think at this point, probably about 2 months now. We actually opened up Mondays to streaming because we've had enough interest here on the stream team. So that's great stuff. So, hey, maybe one day this year, in the not so near future, we can actually stream 24 hours a day here. And promote Extra Life round the clock. But what is Extra Life? That's why I gave you a washcloth. Well, you can lick it off too. You can lick it off. It's okay to put your thumb in your mouth if you're taking food off your thumb. There you go. Good job. And it landed on the bibby anyway. Wait, what is Extra Life? Well, in a nutshell, Extra Life is to sign up to stream. That is the link you put out. The apply, that is the link for the stream team. If you go to that link for the stream team, that's how you apply to the stream team. If you want to, I forget what the link is for Extra Life. Join. I think join is the Extra Life link. Yes, there we go. So if you want to join Extra Life, that's the link. If you want to join the stream team as a participant, you got to be a participant first. But if you want to join the stream team, that link that FabuRox, let me point the right way, it's up that way a little bit now, chatted out at the top of the stream here, is the link to join the stream team. So yes, what is Extra Life? It's a way for us as a gaming community to come together, play games, and help sick kids get better. I mean, that's essentially, that's what it boils down to. That's the nitty gritty of it. What we do here, Extra Life is part of the Children's Miracle Network. That's been around since 1983, raising money for this network of hospitals all across North America, from Canada through the United States down to Puerto Rico. Most of it $1 at a time, using those stylized type balloons that you'll find in your local business throughout the year. You know, a lot of local businesses will do that type of fundraising, and that's how these hospitals get all this money that they need to do what they do at the capacity that they need to do it. And that's treat kids with cancer, birth defects, serious injury, serious illness, disease, all sorts of, you know, you name it, these hospitals will treat these kids for whatever it is, regardless of the family and the insurance's ability to pay for whatever these kids need. That's the important thing, you know. You only ate one piece.
No.
Okay, well, we'll just put it right there in case you want some more later. That's the important thing. You're filthy. Relax. Let me finish talking, then we'll get you down, okay? You are very bossy today. Please? Okay. But yes, that's the key there. The hospitals will treat these kids regardless of, you know, what the treatment is, regardless of the family's ability to pay for the treatment. So that's why what we do here at Extra Life, and you know, by extension, the entire Children's Miracle Network, is so important for these hospitals, for these kids, because they really can't, they wouldn't be, you know, we all know, no matter where we live in the world, healthcare and all sorts of the stuff related to that is a very expensive proposition. Yes, I know. Well, let's get your baby off. So, all this extra money, yes, all this money that we raise goes directly to helping these hospitals. Okay, he'll get it. 100% of all the money we raise goes directly to helping the kids, goes directly to, the hospitals. There's the abs.
Can we take Abby?
Yes, hi, say hi, Abby. Hi, Daddy. You gotta say hi to everybody watching. Say hi, FabuRox.
Hi, FabuRox.
Well, that's pretty close. Good job.
I got the rat heap.
You what?
Rat heap.
Yeah. Wait, so yeah, because, you know, it's expensive, and that's what we do here. So 100% goes directly to these hospitals. We don't get any. We're here from a voluntary aspect. Extra Life doesn't get any. They have, Extra Life has all this extra, or all these corporate partners that help them cover, we don't want that spoon, cover the back end expenses and all that good stuff. So that's Extra Life in a nutshell. So let's get on with doing what we normally do here on Extra Life, and let's play some games. Yes, now the camera's going to be backwards, so I can actually point in the right direction. So let's continue our Extra Life city here.
Hi, Abby.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, here we go again. She goes from nice toddler to evil toddler as soon as I start the stream. You gotta stop. Sit down. You need to sit down. Can you sit down? There you go. You're fine now. There you go. Good job. But yeah, so this is going to be our last stream of the month of April for City Skylines. Starting next week, we're going to be doing more city building adventures, but we're going to be moving to SimCity Classic. We're going to be starting a city there in the month of May, and then as we build that up in June, we're going to be transporting that city, porting it to SimCity 2000, and then taking that once June is all done, we're going to be taking that city, taking it to SimCity 3000 in July. But we will be back next month in City Skylines, the last Monday, which I think was May 29th. We're going to be returning to City Skylines for that week, because there's an extra special DLC that's coming out called Mass Transit, releasing, I think, May 18th, I think is the official date for the DLC to release. So we'll be popping back in next month to see Skylines to see what, if anything, I can build from that DLC. Get some hot air balloons or something going, I think. Boost your roads. Okay, so when we were here last week, we finally hit the 2400 mark in population. So that unlocked a few things for us. We built our cemetery. We built out more of our little large type cul-de-sac there. We got our what's going on there? Oh, look how sparkly that is. Looked like it was on fire when you're far away. Yeah, looks like it's all glowing and stuff, but it's just reflecting the sun. We got a new power supply there to power up our city a little bit more than what we were in the process of doing. I can swing around the right way here. Is building out the roadway this way. Of course, I sort of messed myself up here by throwing down the elementary school right where I wanted to bring this part of the roadway off. Oh, what's that? A double decker bus? What is that? Oh, it's a fire engine. Ah, it's just come back from the fire. What was the purpose of that trip? Yes, we've got our fire engine, our police station. That's good. Our elementary school. Oh, look at all the kiddies going to school. Yay. You'll be there one day.
Wow.
Really?
I'm playing right now.
Oh, you're just going to play with my phone? Fantastic. You're going to take more selfies? Are you going to take more selfies with my phone? Is that what you're going to do? No, don't do that. Please don't touch that. I need to be able to see chat. Thank you. He'd be able to talk to everybody who's in chat. All right, so let's see what we want to do here. Let's see where I want to bring out this road here. Now, I could do it here. So I guess let me see my zoning here for a minute. Yeah, see, this is why I want to try to minimize my open space here that I have, except for, you know, where I can throw down some specialty items, like right in here. Bring out a little road that way. Yeah. Also, we also threw down our Japanese garden too, which is part of the DLC. So nice. Got that going. Cool beans. Weather looks like it's finally cleared up. It was raining for the longest time last week.
Daddy, only the jump, jump, jump.
Who are you talking to?
Uncle.
Oh, you're talking to Aunt Jill? Okay, good.
Hi, Aunt Jill. Aunt Jill.
Interesting transitional. Anyway, let's do that. Thank you. A bit of a dirt road down here, eh?
Hello. Hi,
well, I guess I probably could have just put a regular roadway there, but I don't know. Dirt road's fine. We're a bit rural here in this city, I think. Alright. Now, let's get on to business here. Let's see. Do I want to bring the road out this from here? Do I want to bring it out from here? Or do I just want to bulldoze the school and bring it out from here like I really want to do? I think that's what I'm going to end up doing. Are you out of power?
I'm losing the power, Daddy.
Not enough electricity. Let me check here. I thought we should be making plenty of electricity here. There we go. Those are my... Windstar. Look at that. Some of the detail on some of this stuff is interesting. Operating normally. Let's check our power here. Yes. Okay, so we're definitely going to need some more power. So let's bring ourselves back this way then. Oh, please don't touch that either. Oh, my zipper? Okay. Yeah, last time you touched my zipper, I didn't realize you had unzipped me while my phone was in there. My phone fell on the ground. Yes. Thank God I had a screen protector on. Yep. We're going to zoom this way. So where's our hydro? Well, what is this called? Advanced wind turbine. Oh, where's our other one? This should be it right here, right? Yep, there you go. So we're just going to throw you right next to each other because I think... And solar power too, so I like that too. Solar sailors here.
Hi, Uncle.
I'll tell you one thing. I'm so glad my machine can play and stream this.
Why am I not kicking Faco right now?
Because the detail here, it's probably not translating as well across, of course, the internets through stream. But God, this is a beautiful looking game. Because I have my phone locked, so you don't do anything you oughtn't to be doing with the phone, child. You are 2.5 years old, after all. I mean, seriously. Are we not making enough power yet? Oh my God, I still need more. All right. Hold on. Let's do some more regular winter. No, do not take that off. Thank you. If you're thirsty, you got your own juice. She don't want that. She wants my Gatorade. Why are you always so evil when I've got to stream? You'll get a timeout. Do you want a timeout? Do you want a timeout?
No.
Then stop. Stop. All right, let's throw another one down here. Let me zoom out here a bit. You need what?
I want coffee.
You want coffee? No, you don't need coffee.
Thanks, though.
Actually, I'm going to have to throw down quite a few power things, aren't I? Because at the end of the day, I'm going to be building more. And so I'm going to have to make sure I have plenty of power here for everything. I know. It's so sad there. I apologize profusely. But my God, you people need electricity. Let's see if I can throw you over on this side. We're still in the mountainous region here. Let's see what kind of NIMBY effect. Oh, okay, this... All right, good. I can put you... Right... There, and that should... Yes, minimal NIMBY effect. Good. Put you... There. We're getting power. We're getting some power here. Thank God I got enough money now to really have to worry about building. It was hairy there the first couple of weeks. I wasn't sure of our okay, I can throw something there. Of our budgetary. See, now this is gonna get too much of a NIMBY effect there, isn't it? How far back is it? Ugh. Well, if I have to do it, I have to do it. That's the only problem. All right. Well, let's go with our advanced wind turbines for now. What do I have? Looks like I got another little bit of a hill there. See the brown from our pollution. That's good. I got most of the pollution away from the cities. That's good. And we still have. All right. We got average demand for everything. You know, I could do this too, really. Green energy, what an excellent choice. Yes, isn't it? It's an awesome choice, isn't it? Remember to have a look at the newly unlocked building. Taxi stand. Oh, yes, that's right. We did unlock some transportation stuff. Once we hit that population level. Okay. Oh. Actually, I don't need a scape, do I? I need to do this. Now, can we... Is that... Yes, that puts us in the range. I think, let me swing around here. Just to make sure, right? Oh, let's swing back a little bit too far. There we go. As long as it's right in the range here. Beautiful. That's all we need. So we'll throw you down here. There we go. We're getting into the green for power now. Throw you down here. We'll throw. Can we get one more, please? Come on. You're gonna be, oh, you're just out of range, it almost looks like. I know it's already occupied. That should be right on the edge there. So it should be good enough. I'm gonna get you back to green here. Come on. Come on, just a hair. Just out. There we go. There we go. Throw you down. Alright, there we go. Over here, we got three already over here, right? Oh, there we go. Oh, that powers us up. Nice, yes, right? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, we're moving in the grooving now. Moving and the grooving. Good, excellent. Plenty of power, that's what we like. We got everybody watered. Oh, okay, so we're gonna have to use some more watering to get over here. Cover that stuff up. Can I go from here? It's a matter of how most efficient are we gonna be here? I can pull this pipe out this way, and that should cover everybody who won't be having water once we zone up here. I think if I pull it out this way, distance too short. I know. Shh. Just out of curiosity. See that? Yeah, okay, so we can't go that angle. Oh my, the angle is just enough so it misses a couple of blocks there. Oh, that's a killer. That's a killer. Oh, wow, it's nighttime already. Just doing it from that corner though. What I can do is pull it in from here, probably. Let me see here. I pull it in from here. Good, and I don't have much overlap, because I don't want too much overlap at the end of the day here. So good, that's a pretty good angle right there. Swing this back to right. There. Perfect. Now, one thing I did want to do here is make sure I got make sure my channels are hosting me here. So I know there were. I know Izzy from Kittens, from Twitch Kittens, was interested in watching because she plays a lot of City Skylines. But she might not know I'm actually on this channel. So if I host myself here, that'll help direct more people over here. Which is gonna kill me a little bit in performance, but that's okay. Let's see what we got here. Actually, you know what? I can go Moobot for a real Millennium Group. Right to my chat channel there. Good. All right. So we got that. Future prepping ourselves. So now, back to my original quandary here of whether I wanted to blow up the school and move it, which I don't think it's really going to matter because unless I move the school in this direction, which I think education-wise hurts me there. It's not going to matter, because if I move it this way, it's still going to block the intersection. So I think just on that regard, that's, I hate that thing scrolls like that without exit, without me having to do that. Firefox is just going to be agony if I'm going to try this, huh? Come on, Firefox. Let's go to BJ while on Twitch. I got so many people on auto host now that I'm almost always hosting somebody at some point. So sometimes if there's a particular streamer or like in this instance, I want to make sure I'm hosting the Extra Life channel while I'm here. I gotta manually go in here, make sure that's exactly what I'm doing. Unfortunately, my system is so not powerful anymore. Oh, this was a wonderful laptop 5 years ago. For all my needs now, ugh, not so much. We got so many new people on the stream team too. Yeah, make sure you apply, Fabby Rocks, because I've got to stop the script. I've got to get back in and see who we've got on the team now, because I try to follow everybody in the community and follow at least everybody's Twitter and Twitch pages/channels. Thing hasn't even fully loaded yet. Oh, this is agony. And if I do this while I'm running the commercial, it's just gonna kill the video. I can't even type yet, can I? I might just have to leave this go and say, oh well. Come on. Alright, this is just gonna be agony. You know what? Let me try from the phone. I should be able to do it from my phone. In the meantime, that means I can go back here to resume the game and start planning out my new roadway here. And you know what? I might as well zone while I'm doing this. Twitch? Let's go to Twitch. is I could do it on my tablet, but then I'd have to leave chat and I wouldn't be able to see anybody who might be chatting. Let's go channels. Let's go, where am I? Here we go. So let's, because we need some more tax income here, so we definitely want to zone some more residential zoning. We'll do that here, here, here. What do we got here? Let me see here. I also got to remember transportation. I want to add some more transportation too. This is our fire station, so we got... out of curiosity, let me do that. See what pops up there. Oh, I'm still hosting Ezeal. Okay, so she's still streaming, so that's why she's not here. Let me get in the chat here, because I do want to host us while I'm here live. It would make sense, wouldn't it? And then I go back to hosting Izzy. Host extra life for kids. Boom. Excellent. Now let me go to my channel, and perfect. I'm already hosting on my Real Millennium channel. Excellent. 6 viewers. Well, welcome all 6 of you. I appreciate you stopping by this wonderful afternoon. Yes. Oh, yeah. I was in the middle of talking about the weather, wasn't I? Here. Yes. On the East Coast, it's got. Yeah. We had some good weather the last couple of weeks. Yesterday was great weather. My daughter. What's the matter? Not that daughter, but the older daughter who's at school right now. Let me do this too. Dory's over? Okay. I have some commercials in here, just for the little tidbits there. I like that. And then, transportation-wise, let's see. Okay, we got those things building up. Okay, good. Let me go here. You got to, now you can open the refrigerator. Oh my god. Okay, good. Go ahead. You go ahead and make sure you eat too. You barely ate any breakfast. Oh, toddlers. They're wonderful, aren't they? Sometimes she'll eat like a horse. Other times we have to fight and struggle to get her to eat anything. Let's do this here too. Stop. Don't. Please don't touch that. I have to be able. Don't touch. Don't touch. Here, go in your chair. Come here. Want to go?
No.
Then don't touch. You know you're not supposed to touch when Daddy's recording. You know you're not supposed to touch when Daddy's recording.
I need to record you.
No, you trust me. You don't need to record. All right. Let me got myself all discombobulated here. I want to swing over this way. I want to swing, rotate this way. Here we go. Because what I want to do here too is this. Nope, I want that, please, thank you. There we go, we'll do that and see what comes from that. Alright, so let's see where we're at here. Teflon coated underwear sells like hotcakes. Straps required to keep said underwear in place. No, I guess that makes sense. Stop.
Move it, Daddy, move it!
You move it.
Move it. I need to call it.
No, you do not need... If you touch the computer, you will have to sit in your chair and watch. Okay? Do you want to sit with Daddy?
Can I edit the code? Because
remember the first week we were here live on Mondays, you almost shut down the computer, so we don't want that, right? We want to behave for Daddy. So I doubt something. Anything's gonna grow there, but hey, you never know.
Now I'm gonna catch.
It's zoned, so it's fine. All right, let's get our. Don't touch. See, there you go. You're starting already. You're starting to become evil, child.
I'm gonna be evil, child.
Yeah, please don't be evil, child. Nobody likes evil, child.
Careful, but that's the kitchen.
There's a new piece of land available for purchase. Okay. Come on. Oh, where's your...
No!
Yes.
No,
sit.
No!
Sit. You're gonna fall. Sit down.
No! I'm running!
Well, you're gonna have to until you behave. You're gonna have to behave.
No!
Yes. You're strong. Oh my god, you're strong. There. Here, drink.
No.
Now you're gonna throw that, aren't you? Here.
No.
And you took a nap this morning. I don't understand, child. I don't understand. Because you don't touch. Then stop crying. Settle down and watch, and then I'll get you down in a little bit here. Well, where are we? New parcel of land. Sure, let's go buy a new parcel of land here. Even though we've bought this parcel and still haven't done anything on it yet. Now the question is, where do I want to buy this? Do I want to go across the highway? Because I was thinking about doing that last time. About going across the highway here. Maybe I'll do this bit here. Okay, you gotta stop crying, okay? Gotta stop crying and eat your sandwich.
No,
do you wanna get down?
Yeah.
Then you have to eat your sandwich, okay? That's the deal. Eat your sandwich, eat your lunch, and you can get down. Okay?
No.
No, then you're gonna have to sit there.
I wanna get on my toasty.
You wanna get what?
I wanna get on my toasty.
No, Hershey don't want you petting her. Alright, so, what do we got here? No natural resources, which, I don't know if that's going to make much of a difference. Nothing there. We got some coal there. Now this land had everything, so we're fine with that. That's got that, the forest. That's got a little bit of everything. Oh, you want your sandwich now? Okay, here you go. Go ahead, eat your sandwich. Here's your washcloth, and here's your two drinks. Double fisting it, I say. Here you go.
No.
Don't want your milk? Okay. Here, have your juice then.
No juice.
Well, you're going to be thirsty.
No washcloth.
No washcloth. You're going to make a mess of your hands. Yeah, because this build space is... Let's go here. I'll take this one. For 7,000 sounds good to me. I can afford that, and... We now own that tile. Well, here you go. Lick it off. You can lick it off. That's permitted. Okay, there we go. So we're good. Another piece of land that I have no idea what we're going to build over there. So we're still working on this piece of land. What?
I don't want to read again.
You don't want to what again?
Dorian
again? Okay, well, you're going to have to wait now. You're going to have to wait till the commercial break in 20 minutes. There's our cemetery. All right, so let me get back to what I was doing here for the child interrupted me. Of course, if anybody out there has any questions about Extra Life, about joining or what it's like to participate or anything of that nature, please ask away. I will do my best to answer them. And of course, if I can't answer it, we have a wonderful community out there. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to change the game name, too. So many last-minute things I was doing here. So let me do this. Make sure this is set. Is it good? I usually like to prepare at least half an hour, 15 minutes to half an hour before I start the show here. And, oh yeah, it was making lunch at the last minute, making some egg salad, sank a dozen of eggs, all made up into some nice egg salad, only two more dozen to go from Easter. I'll be eating lots and lots of eggs over the next month. Between doing that and then having an emergency diaper change right 5 minutes before I start, I forget all my pre-show activities. But if you do, okay. Oh, my broken tablet again. My broken screened tablet. Unfortunately, I did not have a screen protector on this when I dropped it. If you do want to follow me, He's my, at least I guess that you could call this my main channel now. I do have two channels, which is why I go BJ Waller, a.k.a. Real Millennium Group. But most of my extra life stuff and all my variety gaming is done at BJ Waller. Stop. If you want to get down, you have to be quiet and eat your sandwich. Okay? Yeah. Oh my god, don't get it in your hair. Don't get it in your hair. Oh my god. I'll be giving you a bath after this. But yes, there we go. Okay, so we're all squared now. I think we're all squared 45 minutes into the show. Yes. How do you look so cute and so evil at the same time? I don't understand. You want to watch Dory again?
Yeah, we'll put Dory on again.
Well, do you want to sit out there then? Do you want to sit out there so you can watch it? You want to go sit out there and watch Dory?
Yeah.
Yes? Okay. So we'll do this. We'll watch our school. And just give me 15 to 30 seconds here to square the child away. And, oh, I forgot. I can't leave. We'll just watch our seed block here. So we'll do this and this, and I'll be right back.
Okay, good job eating. Juice.
Hey, yes, it does. Starting up there. Yeah, it'll be coming on.
Oh, and your bibby's down here instead of on you. Oh, wow. We'll just have to deal with the dirty Nemo and Dory shirt there. Okay, there we go. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Excellent. Okay, so there we go. Child hopefully is pacified for another hour or so here. Sometimes I have to rethink whether coming to stream on Mondays was such a good idea or not. But at the end of the day, it makes for an interesting time streaming here, having the child guest star, whether she's in a good mood or not. I guess at the end of the day, I do enjoy it. I hope it's not too bad for everybody out there. Okay, that's going to blow that up. I don't want to blow that up. Plus, I feel a little bit more energized here than streaming at some point in the evening after either a day of work or a day of running errands and stuff. I feel more hyped up for the Monday afternoon show than I did previously. Not that once I started I didn't feel hyped up, but I just feel so much better doing this Monday afternoons. That's the way we want it. Okay. Good, and it'll actually help that those two little squares build up too, won't it? Okay. Congratulations to Mayor just announced our beautiful city won the most attractive city award! Hey, for our city, hooray, hooray, hooray. Oh, you know what? I wanted a slight curvature to this, don't I? I gotta do this, don't I? Let's bring you out here. Zoom out here a bit here. So I don't want too much overlap. I got a lot of overlap there, so let's try this again. with that here. Maybe if I start curving it there. Let's do it this way. I'm just thinking, you know what? Hold on a second here. Let me... Ah, it's too big. Whoa, that's huge. What's this? Oh, you believe that? It's one tile too big. I was hoping I could fit something. Alright, I'm gonna have to see what else I can fit there. Maybe I can fit something else there. Or maybe just zone it. I didn't like how that road was coming out there. I was getting a little bit too much overlap there, and I don't really necessarily want that. So what we're going to do is this. We're going to bring it out from here. Drink your juice and I'll get your milk. Problem is we're not going to have enough overlap here, I think. Yeah, see, that's the only problem there. So we're going to have to... So I can do this. I don't know if I'm going to like the looks of that at all. But then again... Alright, do it. Let's do it. Let's take a look at this here. It's not too bad. That's a heck of a... Heck of a turn there. I can see accidents from daredevil teenagers around that bend there. That's right, that's going to be continuing straight up at some point anyway, so that's going to end up turning into a intersection. All right, that's good. All right, we'll go with it that way, because then we can bring this down this way a bit, and you know what, maybe make this an industrial sector out here too. We do need some more industry. That could lead to another industrial sector too. All right, let's make sure I hit my right buttons here. Okay. All right, that's good. Only some of these transportation things weren't so dang big. All the parks and plazas need to be... next to a roadway, unfortunately. Basketball court. Oh, that would be nice if that could fit here. Oh, wait, 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 wait. I saw green. I saw it light up. Come on. Okay, lit up there, but that means bulldozing houses, which I don't necessarily want to do. I thought there was an angle where this thing popped green here without bulldozing anything. Oh, it's so close. That'd fit nicely there. That would fit nicely there. Look at that. That's just not gonna do it. All right. Well, found a little bit of a roadway there, I bet you. If I throw another dirt road up, where'd you go? Up this way or this way? I think it's not going to leave me enough room for the basketball court. Let me see here. Let's give it a shot. We got nothing to lose, so let me save here. Extra life. Let's do extra life. And what the heck was this? I don't remember what that was. Interesting. Oh, okay. Well, that's the older save anyway, so we'll save this. Yes, go ahead, override it. I'm happy with what I got for right now. Go back to road. Road. Go back to road, please. Our little access road. You know, if we throw our little access road. And it doesn't give any indication of bulldozing that house, but... you know why? Because I got curved. Curved mode, that's why. Let's go straight. Elevation step. Oh. Okay, now, let's see. Yes, now that's what I thought. No matter what, either way, I'm bulldozing something. Alright. That or do you mind? Alright. We'll think of something else for you at some point in time. So we got this little corner here that we can do something with, huh? Maybe we can try throwing the basketball court down here. I was about to say, please don't bulldoze me. Alright, so we got that. Escape! Let's go. Let's go. I'll have to check some of that stuff out too. Basketball court. No. Don't tell me you need to bulldoze all those houses. No way. Alright, so, make your industrial areas connect directly to the highway to allow trucks to move fast and to other cities. So I'd have to bring that road up, to the highway, wouldn't I? I can enable a big road that way. So that's between my two parcels of land, isn't it? There's something to do, huh? Let's see if we can get this built, then we'll show our extra life story here. Okay, let's bring her back down. Solar panels. Look at that. That's nice. Alright, let's bring her down here. So let's bring the road. Itchy. I hate itchy ears. Oh, we still have the dirt road? Yeah, that's the only problem, isn't it? Shoot. How's that distance too short? See if it goes out that way. It's not going to. Can I do it freeform? Can I cheat this way doing freeform? Let me see here. Yeah, it's still not going to give me enough space for that basketball court there, is it? But I don't want to bulldoze anything. That's the whole thing. I don't want to bulldoze anybody's homes here. Alright, well, we'll have to rethink our plans for that stuff then. Yeah, because those are part of the parcels there. I gotta remember, that's not actual open land. That's part of the residential parcel there. We'll have to think of something. In the meantime, let's get over here. Let's build some stuff here. What a great city, thanks. And then what we'll do, you know, I need, are we watered there? Do we have water there? Not quite, okay. That's going to be a bit of an issue, isn't it? All right, so let's build some public transportation. So let's go hit the corner up here. So we do have taxi. Got a taxi station there, so we're gonna need. I know it must be placed roadside. I know. I wonder. Wonder if I could do the roadway there. Throw the taxi station there. What is this taxi stand? What is this taxi stand? When a taxi cab's not busy, you'll return to the closest taxi stand and wait for a fare, unless a taxi depot is closer by. $160 per week, that's only $16 per week, huh? You were green there, but you want bulldoze, don't you? Yeah, I know you do. I know it. Noise pollution, that's the only problem there. It's noise pollution too, right? Yeah, some noise pollution. First tram, with trams, we're gonna... Bus station way too big, isn't it? Yeah. All right. Well, we're gonna do a bus stop. We're gonna do. Let's do some transportation here. If I throw you there, I can't go straight up, can I? So let's do this then. First. Hey Megan, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Straight road, please. I know. So we'll just build that out like that. All ready for our show, The Stronghold Kingdoms, today, Megan? I haven't even really been so bad this week. I haven't checked in hardly at all on anything. I've just been so busy trying to make up with the missed streams last week and work and everything else. Alright, I forgot I can do key binds. There are my keys here too. Alright. Now let's throw down the bus station. Bus station. I know, noise. Stop. That way. That's the way I want you. Okay. Come on, escape. Thank you. Alright, there's our bus. Buses. Buses are stationed when not in service, so we got buses now. Alright, so we got buses. You need water, seriously? Well, I guess you do. Alright. Killing me, Smalls. You're killing me. We'll bring this one out sort of to follow the roadway that way. Then we can start bringing them out from this way and that way. Otherwise, right, so you got your water. Let's water this up here. That's a lot of overlap, but I guess I really don't have that much of a choice unless I take it from the end here. Let me see. Drew a game mail for Monday live stream. Okay, I'll take a look at that on the live stream. Because I got your Discord messages too about Pedro, so I'm going to do that on stream too. As long as I remember. So if I do. I do from here. That gives me a little bit better. Really? Wow, I lose that little bit there. So let me I won't do it that way either. The angle's all wrong. Ugh. All right, so we got a bus. I want to throw down some more taxi stops here, because we only got one taxi depot. And throw a maybe I can throw a taxi stop somewhere on this end of town. Somewhere. Yeah, if I want to blow stuff up. I don't want to blow stuff up. No. If only I could fit you right there. Yeah, do some industrial stuff here too, huh? Will you fit here? You're too big, aren't you? You're four tiles instead of three. Killing me. Absolutely killing me. Oh, you'll fit right next to the cemetery. Hey, that works for me. Is there another better spot? No, I guess not really. Alright, we'll just throw you down there. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Where are you? Oh, let's swing around this way. I want to swing, see you from the front here. Ooh, Lady Tessier Ashpool starts construction of a space something or other. Space station. Okay then, space station. Alrighty. Good to know. Thanks for that. Okay, so we'll be good here. I think it's time for reintroductions. Hello, everyone. I am BJ Waller, a.k.a. Oh, hold on there. Real Millennium Group, playing a little bit of Sea Skylines for you this afternoon. For Extra Life of Four Kids. Ooh, that looks like that's filling up a bit. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, we're going to have to do another landfill. I have to do something over here too. Can I? Where was landfill at here? Bring this road down. Although I don't necessarily really want the landfill right next to the highway where everybody can see, oh look, you got a landfill. I don't want to go to that city. We're gonna have to do something about that. I'm gonna have to rethink that plan too. Anyway, all right, let's go here because I do want to run our regular Extra Life story here. And this story is Dom's story. I've mentioned Dom's story a couple of times here throughout all my wonderful streams and stuff like that. It's one that I can't watch. She fell asleep. That's what she... I knew she was tired, and she even napped this morning. But yes, this is... this is really one of the reasons why... she woke up. I do Extra Life, and I've done Extra Life for the last 4 years, this being my fifth year now. Okay, well, eat, finish your sandwich. For kids like Dom, and of course for my own kids, for future-proofing, I say, you know. And, you know, I've got two relatively healthy kids. So we haven't really needed the services of the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. Hence my shirt today, which of course is now backwards. CHOP, CHOP, Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. But you never know what the future can bring. So the money that I raise year in and year out by being an Extra Life participant goes to help the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. Like I said, do what they do, provide the care and all the services and quality of life things, because it's more than just treatment, it's more than just care, it's you know, everything you can imagine, you know, whether it be, you know, music therapy, quality of life stuff for the kids while they're there, you know, equipment, research and development, all that kind of stuff, you know, psychological testing, allergy testing, you know, stuff like that. Is what all this money we raise here at Extra Life goes for. And so, you know, you never know what tomorrow will bring. So any money that I've raised up to this point, and any money I raise every year that I do this in the future, I'm going to do this for as long as I'm able, goes to help the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. And maybe one day, you know, I can walk into CHOP knowing, hey, I did what I could for the hospital, so they can do what they need to do for one of my kids. Knock on wood, hopefully the day never comes. But that's not going to make me stop doing what I'm doing, because there's lots of other kids out there, like we're about to see, like Dom, who need this help from these hospitals. And these hospitals wouldn't be able to do it without us doing what we're doing here. So I encourage everybody to sign up at www.extra-life.org if you play a game. You only got to play a game. That's really all. If you can play games, you can be an Extra Life participant. And you can help the kids of your local hospital. Or if you don't have a hospital local for you, just pick a hospital and you can help the kids at that hospital. This is really worldwide here. You can participate from wherever you are in the world. All you have to do is pick a hospital. There's no restrictions on which hospital you pick. And you just got to play games. And so if you're a gamer, you know, that's basically, you can do it. You can do it. But anyway, let me get out of here so we can have some good performance for Dom's story here. Oh, you know what I want to do first? Let's save the game. So we'll stick with what we've done for now. We'll get out of here, and we'll move on to Dom's story in just a moment, as soon as our save is done here. There we go. Okay, good. We'll get out of here, because we do want to have some decent decent performance for what we're doing here. But in the meantime, it's BJR. I will be back to talk more Extra Life on the flip side, everyone. Thank you very much. All right, so it doesn't look like we're going to be able to get Dom's story or any other story going for some reason. All of a sudden, the story videos start playing, and we got performance issues. On the sound. So hopefully next week. But at least we got the thank you. We got the thank you going. In the meantime, let's get City Skylines powered back up here then, and we'll be good to go. Are we something, you know? By the way, thank you, everyone. Server party. I don't know. I know they have some in regards to the links. I know the team has certain restrictions about promoting links and some of that other stuff. But go ahead, whisper your link to me. Because I know, I think the main focus they want to do when we're doing the stream team stuff is just to focus on Extra Life in general and nothing specific. It was definitely audio, because I could see when I started Dom's story, it was a little choppy in OBS. So I said, oh, let me check the volume on the stream and stuff like that. So rolled up on my tablet. Yeah, and then that's, for some reason, I don't know, the shorter thank you video worked fine, but then there's a couple of other, the story videos didn't want to work today, unfortunately. But hopefully next week. I think part of it's, again, my system here is a little bit less than ideal for doing a lot of this stuff all at once. So, and usually after an hour of doing recording or streaming or something like that, it really starts to bog down on me. So I think that's part of the problem. So next week I'm going to be using a less intensive game that it shouldn't start adding up the performance issues there. So let's continue here. You can whisper me at BJ Weiler. As a matter of fact, let me do this, because we are allowed to shout out our streamer names as we're streaming, so people know who we are there. But BJ Weiler right there, you can whisper me there. The link there. What are you doing, Abs? You still eating? Good job. But yeah, so, yes, Extra Life. So I am a member of Judgment Gaming. No problem. You know, I'll double check. Like I said, you know, they're kind of, they, you know, sort of, because, you know, I can understand the reasoning for why they don't want shout outs to particular things other than Extra Life, because then, you know, say, hey, you know, everybody will start wanting shout outs, and it sort of takes the focus away of what we're doing here, and that's encouraging people to learn about Extra Life and sign up for Extra Life if they are not participants. But I'll definitely check your link out, and I'll certainly, when I do my Extra Life streams, shout out as well. I don't think, can I, you know what, because I'm not on my BJ Waller account, so I can't on this system either, so I'm not going to get the whisper anyway, dang it. That's all right, though. It's the vault that counts, but yeah, I'll definitely check out the link, and I'll give you a shout out on my streams, because in fact I'll be streaming right after this today anyway, so I'll be able to do shout outs for that as well. Anyway, yes, it is for the kids. It's all good indeed. So yes, a member of Judgment Gaming. So when you sign up for Extra Life, like I said, you know, it's free to participate at the classic level. We do get certain rewards for being participants, again, thanks in part to the corporate partners of Extra Life. So we do get things like discounts for game codes, discounts for a wooden iPhone, or not particular iPhone case, but a smartphone case. You know, of course, it's wooden and handcrafted, so it only fits certain models, but we get discount codes for that. Discount codes for streaming software, all that kind of stuff. So you do get rewarded for being a participant. But if you want to go that extra step, you just pay a $15 registration fee either when you sign up for the first time or anytime thereafter in the same calendar year. You pay that $15 registration fee, and that gives you that opens up bigger perks for higher fundraising goals. One is an Extra Life t-shirt, which unfortunately I didn't wear today, but you know, it's a shirt not unlike this that has a special Extra Life design that is designed by a participant every year. And you get that if you raise $200 as a platinum level participant. And we also have a very special Extra Life, Olympic style type Extra Life medallions for the $500 and $1,000 fundraising goals, which is very nice as well. So that's what I'm shooting for this year. I get my shirt every year. Now I want to shoot for one of those medallions this year. And that's what you can do with your fundraising. You know, that's one of the reasons why, you know, a lot of people say, well, how can I raise, you know, money to make a difference? And I say, you know, even $1 can make a difference in a child's life. The thing is that, you know, whether you raise $1, $5, $10, $1,000, or $10,000, like some of the big teams do, every dollar makes a difference. So if you can play games, you can do this, you can make a difference for your children's hospital. So I encourage everybody to sign up at www.extra-life.org. And so when you do sign up, obviously, you know, you pick your hospital, but you also have the option to be able to join a team or form a team. And the team is just basically a bunch of Extra Life participants who decide to fundraise together under a common banner. So, you know, Judgment Gaming is just a couple of us from a Star Wars The Old Republic guild is how we originally met, and we decided to fundraise together. The first 2 years I participated in Extra Life, I actually played on Team Tryon. So Team Tryon is a corporate partner of Extra Life. As a matter of fact, let me give a shout out to them, because for the next 3 to 4 weeks, I think about 3 weeks or so we still have left, we're having a special shout out to Tryon. And in particular, Trove, right here for the stream team, because there is an Extra Life specific DLC that's coming out for Trove. I believe it is next month. Those are all the details I have on it right now. So you'll see if you follow the channel, and you'll see a lot of the stream team will be playing Trove over the next 3 to 4 weeks. And it's in honor of that. So thank you to Team Tryon, and thank you to the particular Trove team for coming up with an Extra Life specific DLC that we will get to play around with very shortly. You can't whisper me? That's weird. Okay, we'll have to figure that one out too. That might be a Twitch issue. You should be able to whisper me. Where was I? Oh yes, Trove. Yeah, so that's why you'll see a lot of people playing Trove. But yes, my first 2 years I played on Team Tryon. You know, and their goal is the tens of thousands of dollars for their fundraising goals. And they'll actually reward everybody on the team with in-game goodies for each of the games, like Rift, Defiance, Devillion, Trove, Atlas Reactor, all that stuff. You can whisper Megan there. And then she can get in contact. She can contact me through Discord with the link. So that'll be good. We can do it that way. So you can join a team, you can form a team if you want, and you have people come play on your team. But yeah, that's what a team is. We got teams that are large, teams that are small. Almost all the corporate partners have some sort of team that they get together and do the rewards like Tryon does. So my first 2 years I was on Team Tryon, the last 2 years, and now this year my third year with Judgment Gaming, fifth year overall of doing fundraising. But I also have to give a shout out to the Twitch Kittens team as well. Twitch Kittens is a community of devs and streamers I'm a member of. They get a good big team together every year as well. So unfortunately, you can only be on one team. Otherwise, I joined both Judgment Gaming and Twitch Kittens. But good, excellent. But other than that, once you're signed up, you get your fundraising page. You can customize your fundraising page or just leave it at the default. I would recommend customizing it, because that'll help get more donations in. That'll help your friends and family find out more about what you're doing and why it's so personal to you. And that'll encourage more people to donate as well. So those are the two suggestions I would have for anyone participating in their first year, is make sure you customize your participant page. The more you customize it, the more personal you make it, the more encouraging it will be for people to support you and donate to yourself. I can't stress. Yes, I loved Defiance the first year, and then the fifth DLC hit, and I loved it no more after that, but that's a whole another story from one of my streams. But yes, donate to yourself. That's probably as much, if not more, important than customizing your donation page, because if people see that you donate to yourself, donate to your own hospital, that'll encourage them to donate as well. That'll show them that you're actually serious about what you're doing here for Extra Life, serious about trying to do whatever you can to help your kids. It doesn't have to be a big donation, $1, $5, again, even that little donation will make a difference in the hospital that you choose to support. So yeah, that you gotta donate to yourself. No participant here should ever end the fundraising year with $0 earned. You should at least donate to yourself, because then that'll encourage more people as well to donate to your cause, to your hospital as well. And of course, I should reiterate, $100. $100. Of course, I have Discord open, so that might have been part of my performance issues. $100, 100% of every dollar, every penny raised by us as participants goes directly to help the hospitals. So we don't get any of it. Extra Life doesn't get any of that donation money. All goes to helping the kids. Yes, good old Defiance. It was probably the one shooter that I was able to play and enjoy for any length of time. But fortunately, you know, hey, yeah, the game changes. That's the nature of game development. And it stopped being enjoyable for me, just like Star Wars The Old Republic. You know, the changes they made with 4.0 just stopped making the game enjoyable. So now I get to enjoy other games. I have more time to enjoy other games like City Skylines here. So yes, I think somebody asked me how I was enjoying this. I do like this game. I mean, I've always loved the SimCity series, except for, of course, SimCity 5 or SimCity Online or SimCity Rebooted, whatever EA and Maxis wanted to call it. But yeah, this game is a very nice spiritual successor to that. Go away. There are certain limitations that sort of, you know, I don't like sort of not having a complete free form way to lay out roads. That's sort of one of the things that are sort of irking me now. And being able to use some dead space like we got here with the way things build and the roads have to be set. But it is what it is, and otherwise, yeah, I mean, the game looks beautiful. I certainly enjoy playing it, which is one of the reasons why I sort of wanted to change the way I do the streams here for the Extra Life stream team. Instead of doing a different game every stream, sort of go along with one large city building theme. And so why not start with City Skylines, the spiritual successor to SimCity? And then, like I said, next month we'll be kicking it back to the good old DOS days of 1989 in SimCity Classic, and then we're going to start a city there and build that up for the month of May. Then in June, we're going to take that game save file, and port that over to SimCity 2000, and then start upgrading the city in SimCity 2000, then do the same thing in July, port it over to SimCity 3000. But I do want to mention, I will be back in City Skylines on May 29th, the last Monday in May, which I think is Memorial Day, isn't it? Excellent. We'll have a nice holiday City Skylines special stream there, because there is a new DLC coming out on May 18th called Mass Transit. So it gives us some more transit options here that I do hopefully want to check out here. So where are we at? We're at over 3,000 people. Our next level, I think we need is 7,000. So I guess I better get the zoning here. We need a lot of zoning here. Not as much residential, but I think that's going to change. All right, so how do I want to do this? So we could... you know what? I could do that too, can't I? Let me see something here. I can put another taxi depot here, can I? What's this? Oh, bus line. Oh, yeah, I guess I would need those, wouldn't I? Genius. Genius, you need bus lines, don't you? Yeah, so you can hear... I can hear a little bit. I don't know if you guys can pick this up over the stream, but I do hear a bit of stuttering in the music and stuff, so... We are having some slight performance issues anyway. Still. Bus line, okay. Where are... Oh, create a new line. Ah, okay. Place bus stops, create a line. Bus stops need to form a circular line. Buses are automatically sent out from a bus depot. Create a new line, so circular. Okay, if we put it here. Add stop, okay. Now the question is, where am I going to add these stops? I want you to go all that far. Let's see, that's circular, isn't it? Let's go this way then, shall we? You go this way, or you go that way? I'll see if you're gonna go that way. This is sort of the way we want you to go. So how about we bring you out here? Ooh, look how happy everybody is. Put a stop right next to the taxi station. Hey, it's loud, right? This ought to be interesting how this turns out here. I have no idea how this is going to turn out. Well, that's weird. It didn't go through there. I don't like that then. Milestones. How do I undo escape? So now, would I be able to throw this down here? So it doesn't show anything. So I don't like that at all. I'm gonna have to figure out this bus station thing. I'm gonna play this on console, but I'm hearing it runs poorly on Xbox One. Do you have any feedback about that? Not on Xbox, not on consoles. I mean, now, for the most part, every time I've played this, I've done it on streams, and I haven't really, I mean, like I said, my system isn't the greatest here anymore for certain games, but I can still pretty much stream everything. In fact, I did a little bit of Rocket League this morning, which I was surprised that I was actually able to stream that quite well, because I've had difficulty in the past streaming Rocket League. This game, I haven't had any problems with streaming it. So, if I wasn't streaming it, stuff like that, the performance would probably be no issue whatsoever. So, like I said, some of the little problems and stuff you have here is just because of my system and everything else I've got going on here for the moment. Yeah, right now the only game I can't really stream is Overwatch. Out of all the games I've tried, right now, even with the settings I have in OBS, I had to fiddle with some settings in OBS to help with my performance and stuff. So right now, you know, there were a lot of the try-on games, which I started streaming over the summer when I joined the stream team, I had a lot of the performance issues with. But they're now gone away since I made the settings and changes in OBS. So like I said, Overwatch is really the only one I have a problem streaming. now, but yeah, and like I said, usually after an hour, you know, whatever, you know, all the performance sucking stuff in my system starts to add up. So performance wise, this game is pretty good. I'm running it on XPS laptop. That's probably about, by this point, I picked this up as a refurb in 2013, so it's like 4 or 5 years old. So yeah, I would, because my last console was the regular Xbox 360. So I don't have any of the newer consoles or anything like that. I am mostly a PC gamer. So performance wise, you know, again, you know, I'm able to stream this fairly decently outside of, you know, all the other mitigating factors. So I would recommend PC at least for this. Performance wise, even like I said, on a 4 or 5 year old PC, you should be all right. As long as it's got, you know, a decent, like I said, you know, this is an XPS, so it's got a little bit beefier CPU and graphics options to it. So anything like that, you should be all right with it. Yeah, I know. Well, you mentioned Defiance. I know Defiance, at least when I was playing, it had a lot of performance issues on the consoles, and those were the old consoles. So yeah, I guess it's hit or miss with consoles, the kind of performance you get depending on the game. Can I put a bus stop here? Curious now. I'm sort of irked. See, this is one of the things where back in good old SimCity 3000, or 2000, and maybe even 3000, you just say, hey, I want a bus stop here, boom, put down the terminal, and you got your bus stop. You want a bus stop there, boom, and then it automatically connects. Same thing with, you know, your transit, you know, your subways and train stations and that kind of stuff. So it's one of those little things that I really like this game, but there are, yeah, you know, you always have those little irksome things. I wish could be a little bit better. All right, in the meantime, let me get back with zoning. I like zoning. That's an easy thing for me to do here. We'll have to work on the bus stations later. Because really what I want, I'll sort of want the depot here. I mean, let me see something here. And tram lines, oh my god, I don't know how I'm going to do tram lines with the city the way I have it now. Create a new line. Right. Right, so we got the line there. Now where does this go? See, with two bus stops there, that doesn't make sense that you would go there and back and forth. You've got to be able to stop at some point, I would think. So we'd like to add a stop down here. See, if I add a stop there, I don't necessarily want the stop there, you know? I might have to start another city just to play around with some of these options before I do something here. In the meantime, let's get back to zoning. We do want to upgrade ourselves a bit here. Let's see what we want to do about that. That's not going to develop. Okay. Obviously, that's not going to develop. Oh my god, what now? Phone! Give me a break. I've only got 20 more minutes to go. People, leave me alone. So what I did want to do is sort of start another industrial area down here. Which I could have, if I thought about it, connected those two lines. So I'm gonna have to do some bulldozing here. Because what I want to do, I want to connect these two. I want to connect the circuit there. So So sorry, folks. Sorry, folks, we're bulldozing. Yeah, I know it's already occupied. Oh, I definitely don't want to bulldoze my power. Alright, can I go? How do. Come on. Right, if I do that, if I do it here, it bulldozes the. I don't necessarily want to do that. Yeah, come on. A little bit right there. That's minimal. Minimal effect there, so we're good there. Now, unfortunately, somebody's going to be homeless here. And it's going to be you, I think. You make the most sense. Boom. Alright, so there we go. Eminent domain. Sometimes you just gotta go with eminent domain, eh? Well, that's a little bit more destructive on this side than I had anticipated. Alright, let's check the zoning here. Yeah, okay. You're building back up. Good, 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 good. We'll do our commercial sector there, and we'll do a wee bit of industrial here now. The question is, do I want this whole section industrial? So that's going to give us a little bit more pollution than I like there. We'll do it. We'll do industrial there. Alright, so that gives us some industrial there. Oh, look, it's raining again. That's probably telling me I need bus stops. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna have to figure that out. Maybe I should just start with a simple line here. Let's do that. Let's do something simple. So we'll start a line there. And we'll add the stop there. Okay. I think we're good. There we go. I just don't know what those things mean. Where's all my City Skyline people to help me out here? Battery, easy. I need help. I don't know what I'm doing. If I select that, it just adds a line, but it doesn't add the depots. That's the thing I don't understand here. This would make more sense if I could see buses running. Operating normally, bus depots where the buses are stationed at when not in service. Buses in use, zero. It's my budget panel, okay. Oh, relocate building. Oh, okay. So I don't have to bulldoze. I can just move. I mean, there's nobody really going to be there to use. So let me see something here. Let's see if we can experiment here a bit. Bus stops to create a bus line. Bus stops. Need to form a circular line. See, now there it just looks like a little cover thing, so maybe. Drag stop to move it. So maybe that's all I really need. We'll do that. So we'll see. Okay, maybe that's all we need. So let's go. Uh-oh, we need water down here, don't we? So let's throw a bus stop down here. Where are we going to throw this? I'd like to add the stop, like, kind of right here, if you wouldn't mind. Want to add it there? Okay, wherever. You want to add it there? We'll add it there. So I'm out here. I got to get water to those things. So we'll go this way. We'll add the stop there. Add the stop in the middle here somewhere. Add the stop there, then we'll add the stop at the corner. Yes, right there. Okay, fine. We'll add the stop there. We'll come back and we'll add... Oop, come on. Pop up right there. We'll add the stop there. Okay. Alrighty. And we'll bring you back. There. Okay. That looks like that did something. Okay. Hey, look at that. We got a bus coming now. There we go. Well, that... Dude, that made sense, didn't it? Oh, whoa! Just bisected the bus. What are you guys doing? Okay, good. We got buses moving. Okay. Okay. We got buses on the road. I guess that means we did something right. Alrighty then. Oh yes, water. Water. It's raining, but we need water. Let's get this squared away. I thought I did this, but I guess maybe I did not. That's right. I couldn't figure out. Couldn't figure out how I wanted to run this, which maybe I should go from here. How's the coverage on this side? Yeah, see, I gotta go this way. That doesn't help. I gotta try to maximize my coverage here somehow. And I might, with minimal effort. Let's see, don't like that. So if I bring it out like this, that way I can go more, because I'll be building out across that way anyway. We'll go like that. I think what I can do is then connect you to... Wow, look at that. Still a little bit... That's still not going to help. I'd have to go... I still have to go into this one there. That's fine. That should get everybody watered. Okay, there we go. A big triangle of water now. Okay. Mm-hmm. Alright, so that gets us what we need there. Alright. Yes, I know you need workers, don't you? Now you gotta zone some residential stuff here. Where are we at here? Okay, we still got about 10 minutes left to go before Arrow Dash takes over. So that means what I can do here, since those bus depots actually do not take up any space. Of course, it's night now. I'm not sure how well I'm going to be able to see them. Night and raining. We can do some more zoning here. So let's throw some more commercial zones here. I wish I could get that connected. That would be nice. So we'll throw another little commercial sector up here. And then we'll do some residential zoning here now. Residential, please. Residentials. I guess I can just go all the way here. Are you guys covered by water? That's the question I have, water. I think I got you covered. Yes, you're perfectly fine. So we'll just continue building out this way. Let me see about another taxi depot. So I do want to get a taxi depot somewhere. Question is where? And we will have to extend the bus lines too. Definitely want to extend the bus lines here. All right, we got lower in industrial demand now. Gobble, gobble, gobble. Well, lick it off. You can lick the peanut butter off your finger. That's fine, child. Come on, child. You are 2 years old, after all. We'd have to be out this way, I guess. Out this way. I could always throw it here, too, couldn't I? But I've already, didn't I already zone you? I think I did. Maybe I should work on another bus line. Dare I? That's a tram, not bus. Thanks. Create a new line. Yes, indeed. So let's see what we got here. It's supposed to be circular. So how about we take care of this end here? There we go. I think that's crazy. That's a crazy mess there, huh? What the heck? It's something. We'll roll with it. Hey Taz, how's it going? I won't be able to be in for your SHA. Strongholds Kingdom stream, only had 2 hours of sleep last night. I'm too tired now. Oh, no problem. Yes, go get your rest. Get your rest. What? I'm almost done. Calm down. I'm almost done. Yes, all right. No problem, Taz. No problem at all. No problem. Yes, definitely get your rest. That's the most important thing. All right, let's just get some more zoning done while we're here. We need more workers. We need more workers. So industrial wise, looks like we've got not too bad demand there. Looks like that's okay. Okay, so we still have those flashy thingies there, which means something's not right with that, eh? Question is, how do you delete a line? That would be my next question. Looks like there are people waiting there. Do I have to connect it to the bus depot? I wonder if that's the key there. Alright, good night. Yes, no problem. No problem at all. Ambulance! Alright, we're going to have to wrap it up here and turn things over to Arrow Dash anyway. This is interesting. I'll have to figure this out for next time. Okay. Yeah, I know, I made you guys unhappy, but I don't know what I'm doing here with that. Anyway, this is BJ Waller, a.k.a. Real Millennium Group, saying thanks for watching, everybody. I'm glad everybody was here. Oh, you're taking today off. Oh, I'm almost half tempted to keep streaming then, but I can't. I've got some other stuff to do. I won't be able to go to 5 o'clock anyway. Oh, so, hey, everybody can come join me over for some Stronghold Kingdoms action then, eh? You falling asleep again? No? Alright. Just having to wake up, but gonna go back to sleep soon. Hey, everybody's sleeping now, huh? Alright, yeah, thanks for letting me know. Good. Let me go here. Maybe I can do a little bit of an extra life stream here, maybe then. We'll keep going and we'll just do our Stronghold Kingdoms stream right here. I think I might have to do that on my channel. I gotta get my concurrent viewership up, so I do have to do that on my channel, don't I? Alright, so yes, we will end it here. Let me see about this bus depot then, since I do have a little bit of extra time. Thanks for letting me know, Arrow, too, by the way. Cool. I don't care about the Highland residents. I care about my bus station stops here. Oh wow, you're all mad. I think just totally royally destroying my transportation here. Alright, so let's take this back up to the depot. Where's the depot at? Gotta see where... Okay, it's over here. Let's seem to clear that mess out. I don't know exactly what that means there, right? Interesting. So we're gonna have to figure out bus stations here. Got to go to your channel because I've been begging for viewers all week in mails. Cross your fingers. Ah, yes. All right. Thank you, Megan. Thank you. All right, we got that. I don't know if I want to save that because with you know what? Let me go back here. We'll load this one game and just redo our zoning and stuff like that. I gotta learn more about how to run these bus lines before I actually want to save that in the city, because I don't even know how to remove them at the moment. So we'll play it the safe way here. And you know what? Maybe I'll give Dom's story one more try here, and we'll go out on Dom's story. So I did really want to play Dom's story here. So let me see here if I still have this set up here. We'll give one more try. If not, hey, I'll just be out, and that's all there is to it. Let's grab Dom's story back in here again. All right, good. Let's run back this way. Where are we? Oh, there we are. Look how big a city I can make, and I just no idea. Hey, adventure. That's why this is the Adventures of the Casual Noob here, as I say on my channel. As Battery H might say, great games played poorly. Yes, that is me all over. Adventures of the Casual Noob. I am very noobish at any of this stuff here. Even games I've played for years, I'm a noob. What can I say? All right, so what we need to do is go back and connect those roads. It was the main construction we did here. Hopefully without destroying anything. When I did that, that's why I should only have destroyed that building. There we go. Okay. Beautiful. Excellent. Then what we can do, since you already destroyed that building, we can do this. Excellent. Okay. That worked the way I wanted it to. Alright, sweet. Then we had our water pipelines we have to add back in here. And then so we got plenty of water, good. I'm going to start here, just bring her out this way. What I'll do is this, bring her out this way. And then we'll connect here to... right there ought to do the trick. There we go. Okay, so that takes care of that. Let's get back to zoning what we wanted to do. Zone here. We'll make that a little commercial zone there. Make this a little commercial, make this a little commercial. There we go. And industrial. Instead of throwing industrial down here, I still have a lot of industrial to zone here, don't I? Let's do that. Is that building stuff up there? Because I may want to just destroy those things. Yeah, I don't want the industrial too far up there, so I'll just have to paint that. Let me do this now. Bulldoze. There we go. That'll give us better opportunity to use all that zoned area there. There we go. We still have to think about another garbage depot because that is definitely getting... Oh man, I am going to have to think about that right now. So we're going to go a little bit even more extra time here. And I got to build a landfill. Question is, where do I want this thing? Look at the NIMBY effect this thing's got. I mean, at the end of the day, throwing it next to the highway might be the best option here. Because that throwing it right there pretty much nullifies the NIMBY effect here. So you know what? Boom. Sorry, buildings, I just bulldozed to let you rebuild. There we go. Alright. Alright, that should help. Empty building to another facility. Now let's see that here. Is it actually doing anything? Let me see if we can... Oh, wrong way. Oh, there goes a garbage truck. Let's see where they're going. Alright, they're just running out here. Okay. 1% full. Garbage trucks in use. 5, 6, 0, 16, 91% full. Okay. Oh, good. So we can stop emptying this. Alright. As necessary. Right, okay, yep. Therefore not working. Oh no. Sorry, as long as I drop down another couple of percentage points here, and then the next time I'm in this city I can put empty out some more here. I'll let it go down one more, just for the sake of time. Behave, I'm almost done, then we'll take a quick break and we'll do our Stronghold Kingdoms. Alright, so let's do that. That's good enough. Alright, there we go. So we got that. We're good there. So where are we zoning wise? I did want to make this commercial here. Well, I'll watch it again. That's perfectly fine. Do that. So we do need some more going here. So we do need, I mean, we still do have a bit more industrial demand here. So what I want to do is this. We'll do a paint. Okay. So we'll do industrial up to there, you know, let's go. Okay. I think, right, one more. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I want to go down here. Just flip around here. So what we'll do industrial here, too. up to this point. All right, good. Commercial demand has gotten a little bit lower. Oh, you know what? I want to make sure we can build a ramp out on this side. Yeah, I don't want to go that way, but thanks. Can I go this way without blowing you up? Not really. All right, we'll go out this way. And then we'll go this way. I would need ramps now, wouldn't I? Highways. Highway ramp. Let's see. Let me see what I got here for a minute. Okay, so that's about where. Okay, that's about where the distance is, and I got the ramps building for the highway there. All right, it's perfect. So I can build a highway ramp here. Okay, Abs, okay. There. So let's bulldoze that. Bulldoze road out a bit more. Okay. Do this. So I do want to make sure I leave myself enough. Oh, no. That's, we'll have time for Stronghold Kingdoms here. Locky Live TW, how do you know? Do you know how to install mods manually? My workshop is not working for some reason, I assume you're trying to say. No, I do not. Unfortunately, I am very noobish at this game. I barely know how to do anything normally, let alone install the mods and stuff, unfortunately. All right, let's bring this back out. Let's just bring this out this way. Now let's do our ramps here. Now, how did I do? You gotta be able to connect from this side here. Gotta figure out how to do this clover leaf again. I gotta figure out how to do the clover leaf again. I need to go back to the tutorial. Because we gotta be able to get to the other side of the highway there. Alright, well, we'll deal with that later. For now, I have got to get out of here. We've got more streaming to do on channel BJ Waller. So thank you for again for watching, everyone. I think I'm good. I think I just want to save now. BJ Waller, aka Real Millennium Group, we'll save the game here. Thank you for watching, everyone. And again, I encourage everyone, please check out extra-life.org if you're not already a participant here. It's a great save, please. Thank you. Yes, I do want to overwrite it. It's a great way for us as gamers to get some positivity for us as a gaming community, and at the end of the day, save lives. Save the lives of these kids' hospitals here. 100% of what we raise as Extra Life participants goes directly to helping the kids, goes directly to helping these hospitals. So at the end of the day, we're helping kids get better. We're helping save their lives by raising money just by playing games. That's all we have to do. Is what I've done for over the last 2+ hours is just play games. And hopefully I encourage some of you to come join us here. We've got a great community. for a great cause at the end of the day. Every dollar counts, whether you raise $5, $10, $100, $1,000, no matter what you raise or what you think you can raise, every little bit counts. So please be sure to check us out, sign up. We do get rewarded too. Hey, if that's what it gets you to sign up and participate, hey, we do get rewarded. We do get game discount codes and all sorts of other cool, neat stuff for meeting certain fundraising goals. So hey, if that encourages you to sign up, participate, then hey, do it. Do it. In the meantime, it's BJ Waller, aka Real Millennium Group, saying again, thanks for watching. Till next time, I will see you in game next week. We're starting up SimCity Classic. And then, like I said, we'll be back May 29th for more City Skylines and the Mass Transit DLC. In the meantime, again, please check me out at Channel BJ Waller. Boop, 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 boop. For more, not only Extra Life broadcasts and stuff like that, but all sorts of other variety games, stuff like that, like Stronghold Kingdoms coming right up. So Arrow Dash is taking the day off. He's not going to be on, so our next streamer will be on at 5 o'clock. I don't know who that is off the top of my head, and if I open up Firefox to check, it'll take another 10 minutes, but I can do this. Let me do this. S-C-H-E-D-U-L-E. So you can all check out who's coming up the rest of the day. So the next stream right here on the Extra Life for Kids channel will be at 5 o'clock. Be sure to check out all the good streamers today. Like I said, lots of Trove action going the next few weeks. In the meantime, I must be off. I must head over to Channel BJ Waller and get ready for our Stronghold Kingdoms weekly episodes. Thanks, everybody. Until next time, I'm gonna try to leave it with Dom's story here today. If not, I'll just have to cut it short, and we'll see everybody next week. Thank you.